extraordinary night when Brad Majors and his fiance, Janice Weiss, two young, ordinary, healthy kids left Dayton that late November evening to visit a Dr. Everett Scott, ex-tutor, and now friend to both of them. It's true that there were dark storm clouds, heavy, pendulous, and black. It's also true that the spare tire they were carrying was badly in need of some air. But they were normal kids, and out on a normal night, well, they were not going to let a storm spoil their fun. It was a night out that they were going to remember for a very long time.
Some say there has got to be.